They seem to be throwing caution to the wind, and it looks like this is going to be a brawl.
They're going to fight all over the place. Jeez! Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Ouch! He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. He's not looking like himself here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
He's starting to feel it here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Oh, watch out! Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
What a reversal.
Reversal there.
Austin with a reversal.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? Boy, he just got laid out. Landed. Oh my God.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Oh, not again. Not again.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Oh man, this is getting out of control.
Careful now.
And there's the reversal. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Man, he got the job done. This one's over.